Now Gunther and Priest exchanging words here tonight. Gunther realizing now that with a big smile on his face that Damian Priest has other things to worry about.
He certainly does. And that's one big son of a bitch.
Priest has to turn his attention from Gunther to that man, Braun Strowman. For weeks, Priest has tried to have the Judgment Day end the Braun Strowman problem. Damian Priest will take matters into his own hands live next on Monday Night Raw.
I can call him street trash. What's your problem, Gunther?
Meanwhile, one-on-one, Damian Priest, the world champion against 6'8", 385-pound Braun Strowman. So Priest, who's got Gunther at SummerSlam 2 weeks from Saturday, just had a face-to-face that got very emotional moments ago, now has to turn his attention to that.
Yeah, whenever you're the champion, obviously you're going to have to take on all comers from all different types of sides and angles. What Gunther said to Damian was real personal.
Well, this is one of the biggest challenges for Priest thus far here in WWE. Priest is a huge man, and look at how Braun Strowman just towers over him. And Priest, with that MMA background, is going to try to cut the big man down. You see him going to work on the legs early on. Braun, a history of knee issues over the years, as Priest now hammers away on Strowman.
Any human that large is obviously going to have some joint stuff happening in his legs.
And Strowman misses wildly, and Damian Priest with a kick to the face. Here's an interesting statistic. Damian Priest, Pat, has not lost a one-on-one match since the first part of January.
When was the last time he was held like a baby?
Tonight. Oh, and a big right hand by Priest. And Strowman still on his feet. And Priest trying to figure out the Strowman puzzle.
Almost a low blow there with these kicks.
The rest of Judgment Day tried to solve the Strowman problem. Couldn't get it done, so Priest tonight going to take matters into his own hands, and what a feel by Strowman.
Dayton loves it.
Strowman, a former Universal Champion. He's won Money in the Bank and the greatest Royal Rumble ever, the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal as well.
Former Strongest Man, he's as big as an ox.
And now, Priest over the top rope. Braun Strowman once eliminated 13 men in one Royal Rumble.
Are you sensing what I'm sensing?
I think the train's about to jump on the tracks, and referee Rod Zapata said, well, hang on, Braun, and I don't think Braun's going to listen to the official.
I think it's the Strowman Express coming through Dayton, Ohio.
385 pounds. Precise steps, Strowman into the timekeeper's area. Priest has regained control of this match. Strowman's hurt. We're back live on Monday Night Raw, sold out tonight, Dayton, Ohio. Damian Priest has been dominating Braun Strowman during the commercial break, working on the knees of Strowman after Strowman hit the barricade hard and tumbled into the timekeeper's area before the break.
Cerebral strategy here from Damian Priest.
Yeah, Priest, who's a perfect striker, using that to his advantage. Strowman has not been able to gain momentum in this match. Priest with a right hand as he prepares for Gunther 2 weeks from Saturday at SummerSlam. Very emotional exchange earlier with Priest and Gunther, and now Braun Strowman looking to turn things around.
Braun Strowman's knee obviously not at full strength, but still able to body up the champ.
And take Priest down. Cover. Can you imagine if Strowman can pin the world champion in a kick out by Priest? Big match here tonight, Pat, for Braun Strowman.
Yeah, that superhuman strength is obviously the great equalizer, but what our champion has done to his knee is just so incredibly intelligent. Those are street smarts.
That's what he was talking about. Scratched and clawed his way, Damian did, for 20 years. Finally become the world champion. And now Strowman looking for a choke slam on Priest. Priest trying to break that big grip, that strong grip of Strowman. And now counters with one of his own. And Strowman able to rip it away. Powerful Strowman. Priest, though, from behind it back to the knee. Again, tremendous strategy by the champ in this match. Enziguri right to the back of the neck.
Finally has Braun Strowman down.
And then a big kick again.
Right to the jaw there with his toe.
Priest measuring his man. Another spin kick by Priest.
Three kicks to the mouth. Looking like the Copa final.
Well, though, Braun Strowman, though, lifting him up and went for the power slam. Knee gave out. Strowman's knee gave out. Could not deliver the Davey Boy, the running power slam. And out, Priest from behind. Blow to the back of the neck. And Damian Priest measuring his man. There's no way he's going to be able to pull this off. Priest with Strowman up. South to heaven. Choke slam. Incredible by Priest. Priest with an impressive win.
Here is your winner, the World Heavyweight Champion, El Campeón, Damian Priest!
Pat, what a massive win for the champion. Talk about building momentum to SummerSlam against the 385-pound former world champion.
And he outsmarted the big son of a bitch on numerous occasions, and it ended with a south of heaven. Planting Braun Strowman through the ring.
Damian Priest celebrates.
He just had the better strategy throughout the entire match. Took advantage of it all.
Yeah. And look who's back. The ring general, Gunther, who called Damian Priest street trash earlier tonight. Damian Priest questioned Gunther's heart. I'm not sure about his heart, but I can tell you, Gunther has no empathy.
Show us you got a set of balls. Come on.
And Priest is not backing down. He's inviting the king of the ring into the ring. And now a chop by Gunther, and Priest unloads. Right hand stuns Gunther. And into the corner, Priest going after Gunther. Damian Priest. Oh, what a chop. Priest again turning Gunther inside out. Gunther's going to retreat. Damian Priest taking out the trash. Tonight on Monday Night Raw. What a battle this is going to be. 2 weeks from Saturday at SummerSlam.
Because I talked to him.
Talked to him.
And I think we should help him out. He's our friend.
Absolutely. Friends do.
And I think that's what we do for him.
Absolutely.
Head of a team. Head of a team.
There they are. Sounds like you guys finally came around. That's great to hear. Now that that's all behind us.
What?
Don't know what's happening.
It's simple, all right? I figured out who Uncle Howdy is. It's Bo Dallas.
Yeah, we all know that.
Yeah, I've been telling everybody, but look, here's the plan for tonight, all right? I'm going down to the ring. I'm calling Bo out, but this time,